For this tip, place small obstacles such as shoes all over the floor. Have the child walk around the house, avoiding the obstacles without stepping over them. Encourage the child to change directions or to turn around to challenge their balance.